Whoa. Scene of death. I should investigate.
Thank you.
lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. Goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much missing. Troubling. If I had more information, I might understand this better. But as he was eaten by a crocodile, I'll keep my eye out for anything else so unusual.
Thank you.
Yamu. Home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always.
Will not you accompany me? Sekhmet favors the generous. Magi, help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Some awesome soup.
Claudius.
Did you? Claudius can talk? Tell me something new from me. Why are you so angry?
Dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you're drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, mother will be so pleased.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... I don't really remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of person... Someone offered me to drink all night, for free! Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember... I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot. They have taken enough from our land. Yes, that is right. Taste your own blood. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him.
Praise and thanks. You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Yes!
How can I help you? Thank you. All right.
Farewell.